Gravel moving back to the left. His shot blocked by Yamama. Came back to Gravel. Gravel to the top of the left circle. Shot, they score! Kevin Gravel from the far wall. It looked like it changed directions. We'll see who gets credit for it. 10:46, the time of the goal. And Gravel is the first one through the handshake line, so Kevin Gravel will score his second of the year from the half wall, and the Admirals have a 1-0 lead.
Milwaukee Admirals go! Scoring his second goal of the season, number 5, Kevin Gravel.